ain't no motherfucking gangster ass rapper, nigga. I know the real G, but I'm a player, man. You know what I mean? I do this shit for the hoes and for the motherfucking hustlers, man.
Ain't no more bro shit. I'm on some motion. You can sit still like you're on them, having motion. They tried to knock me out my hustle. On some ho shit. I'm fully focused. I'm from my place of motion. Yeah. Working moves, I'm having motion. Ain't on no broke shit. I'm on some motion.
He works here.
I ain't even know that nigga worked up here. Probably could have got something for free. BoGoneGo, we back in this motherfucker. We back in the city. It's time to show these niggas what real rap sound like, man. Been a minute since I dropped my shit. I gotta let these niggas know when I come, I'm coming all the way with it. Ain't no hell stepping with this shit. I just ran to my cousin, that motherfucker. I ain't even know he worked in here. You get what he at me? Man, when you gonna drop that shit and quit playing, man? I dropped my last project probably like, what, last year, around by this time. If you listen to music now, nigga, this the generation of the sub, you know what I mean? You ain't really gotta be what you rapping about. You ain't gotta really do what you rapping about, as long as you just sound good on a motherfucking bop beat and bop your head. See you. I want my shit to come out. I don't want my shit to drop on no motherfucking deaf ears. You know what I mean? Cause I'm spitting authentic shit. You know what I mean? Shit that I done actually seen and did. And that's why I feel like that. These niggas gonna feel that shit because you really real. You know what it feel like to goddamn come from the bottom and not have shit. You know what I mean?
I ain't knocking no other nigga who be making whatever that music they make. You know what I mean? That what you make, that what you like to do. I like to make shit like I grew up on shit. I grew up on substance and really having a message out here to really try to goddamn change the world type shit. Cause that really type of music I make, nigga. Change the world type of music. Like real hustling shit. Nigga who really come from the bottom shit. Like nigga who grind to get everything he want. Grind to get everything he got. You know what I mean? He gonna fight hard to keep everything he got. You know what I'm saying?
My beat selection is better. You know what I'm saying? It's more. I'm having fun with this shit, you know what I mean? Kicking shit, you know what I mean? I don't do too much because I'm on paper, you know what I'm
saying? He ever been a homeless brother, you know what I'm saying?
Real shit.
Real shit, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, man?
Got all the quarters I got in here.
Come on, little help, baby. Rise up, cameraman. Thank you. A layup, baby.
Yes, sir.
Can you give me a layup?
All right. I ain't got no change on that.
Take care, man. Be safe, man.
I got you, baby.
I ain't getting no picture.
All right, that.
It's really a drought on real nigga music. It's a drought on real shit. Period, nigga. It's a drought on real nigga, you know what I mean? I got a song, my favorite song on this new shit, it probably called Damn Nigga. And that probably defined my whole mode of what I've been going through, you know what I mean?
On some new shit, new year, same goal, look. But the plan bigger. Gotta stand on your own to see who stand with you. I refuse to depend on the soul when the globe in my hands stick. Better keep up when I'm on the go, cause I ain't waiting no now, nigga. Now, nigga.
Shit called Now, Nigga, man. Basically, I'm telling you, we ain't on Now, Nigga. We getting our own shit out the mud. Doing it how we doing it all the time. You hear what I'm saying? That shit, can't afford to wait on Now, nigga.
Yeah, you right,
you
got a view,
nigga.
Got the courthouse
and
the jail view.
I ain't really in the meeting that much. I'm on my grind, my mama asked why she don't see me that much. This ain't no imagination, I got goals and aspirations. Overlap them haters, I tell my hoes to have some.
Nigga, it's just more of a, it's a real personal record, you know what I mean? And I feel niggas gonna relate to that, cause a lot of niggas be waiting on the right opportunities. Just from my experience, I just know it ain't no such thing as the right time, right opportunity, you know what I mean? Sometimes you just gotta go for what you know, you know what I mean? Hence, BoGoneGo. Put on my Jordan jersey to get work. Back in my mode, man. You know what I mean? I'm in my zone, nigga. What Jay Z said? I'm in the zone like 2-3. Mm. You know what I mean? That shit should say
Jewel.
I'm in the zone now. About to tell these niggas, man. I can't wait to drop new shit. I ain't gonna lie, I'm excited, bro. I ain't been this excited to drop new music in a long ass time, though. It's just, I like this shit. I'm a fan of my own shit. That's really enough reason to let y'all know this shit coming for y'all, you know what I mean? I'm a fan of my own shit. And I ain't just saying it because it's my shit. I'm saying it because the shit really hard. This shit really about something. I know one nigga here, they gon' fuck with it.
Real talk, man, I've been a young man, man. Been talking shit, man. Been putting on, been putting in, back on these people and shit, man. Been getting money, man. Been had to try to solve a couple of these shit, y'all. Two steps, man, my friend, baby. Yeah, man, I'm really pissed out shit, man. That's what's going on.
Oh, man.
Primarily, know what a nigga really like, yeah? I mean, nigga like to goddamn get love from the ladies. I'm a player and nigga, you know what I'm saying? Put on my cape right now, man. Put on my cape. Captain Save Jug, man. I don't like that shit. Y'all nigga done fucked up now, man. Man, off the block, man. That'll trip me out of the street, nah, nigga.